Welcome to the stream. Hey, thanks for clicking if you're watching this later. I'm gonna open up, just relax with some Vampire Survivors. I'll check my Steam achievements and see what remains. I should probably do this before I start playing, but... Sorry, it doesn't take much time. I don't think I succeeded on the bridge. Yeah, that's what I was doing, that stupid bridge. I remember now. Where is it? Tiny bridge. This is harder than it seemed. Anyway. Trying different strategies here. I'm going to ignore the whip this time. Just thinking what can help me out here. The way I'm treating it this time is I'm ignoring the whip. Maybe working? I don't know. We'll see. It's kind of hard to tell at this point. Doesn't feel as strong. Difference between curse and luck. Maybe let's do that. Hey, Sandy. How's it going? It's going alright. Just kicking back. Let me think. I guess I can pick up stuff to augment. This is a cool level. This level's annoying. Thought it'd be easy, but it's not. It's just... it's super crowded. It might just be the character that I'm choosing to play as, but there's a challenge where you have to run to the other side of the bridge, and this is one of the quicker characters. Is it a dog? Yeah, it's a dog. And just to make it extra dumb, I got a weapon that's basically cats. I mean, eventually they disappear and they become something else, but for now, they're cats. Listening and working, all good. At least it's an early time-ish. This probably won't work out. Just barely hanging in there. I generally can't tell when stuff is about to hit me. It's just a visual clusterfuck at this point. Even get at this point. Okay, let me think. Cooldown reduction, duplicator, AoE. Probably that. Oh no, let's see. The most annoying thing about this stage. I mean, that sort of worked, but not really. Okay. I'm gonna try this. This ability is pretty decent. Okay, shopping cart. And I'm gonna go bones. Shopping cart. Mine cart. Okay. Alright, I know what I'm doing. This is the only way to play it, I think. I'm going to trust in the pentagram. I just need duration increase and then we're good. Oh, no, duplicate actually. Duplicate is probably better. Come on. There it is. Okay. Build complete. Get that. One of these combinations has to work. I think the problem with this character is, like, yes, it moves quickly, but the health is not great. Nice. Okay. This time, I ignored the whip, so we have a better chance. I'm just treating it as a bonus item as opposed to trying to build around it. It just didn't seem to work. How many hours do I have in this game? So I'd have to check. Put it this way, I've definitely gotten more than my money's worth. The hell I confirm you. I just like that I can play it with one hand and I can have like a drink or something. Or a snack. Wings. You've been on a grilled cheese kick. What do you put on your grilled cheese? Have I told you about my grilled cheese cookbook? This book that was gifted to me when I moved out, and it's pretty much just, it's like a, all it contains is just grilled cheese recipes. That's it. It's just different ones. It's got nice pictures in it. I can like read the table of contents if you want. Also has other stuff like soups and whatnot. And dips, which are pretty good, but... Sometimes you'll be fancy and sprinkle garlic salt on the bread. Oh no, garlic salt is great. Oh, the good one. I don't know if they sell it, but chicken salt is also good. It's something we have in Australia, but it's started to become a bit more international. Tomato soup and grilled cheese is base. Oh yeah, no, that is a good combo. Yeah, dip it, and it's just like, oh, it's good. Ah, what is hitting me? Holy shit, that almost killed me. Hang in there, doggo. You got this. Shredded chicken is a great idea. Do you want some ideas? Hang on. Get it off my bookshelf. Yeah. This is the Grilled Cheese Kitchen book. Alright, so... let me give you the table of contents here. There's even like a whole preface that just talks about like what makes a grilled cheese good. The temperature, like what you should be using. Serious business, but anyway. Okay. These are the ones that it covers. Okay. So for breakfast, there's like the classic one, then breakfast in bed, whatever that means. Breakfast popper, farmer's breakfast, breakfast piglet, green eggs and ham, huevos rollando, grilled cheese, Sunday brunch. Then there's mousetrap, whatever that means. Basque sheep grilled cheese, mac and cheese grilled cheese, ultimate California grilled cheese, mushroom gruyere grilled cheese, Moscone grilled cheese, feta fetish grilled cheese, black bean and fresh corn grilled cheese, the catch, which I can assume is fish, foghorn leghorn, Moroccan chicken, Indian leftovers, bro witch project grilled cheese, club turkey grilled cheese, wild turkey, Thanksgiving leftovers grilled cheese, jalapeno popper grilled cheese, piglet grilled cheese, Hawaiian grilled cheese, Cubana grilled cheese, truffle grilled cheese with bacon and chives. That one does sound good. Butternut Buster grilled cheese. Don Gondola. Pizza Witch. Muffaletta. Roast beef and blue cheese. Windy City. American Dip. St. Patrick's Day. Rubenesque. And a grilled cheese birthday cake if you want to get fancy. What cheese does it recommend? Let me have a look. It depends. Different ones recommend different cheeses, but let's just see what it says. I'm trying to find a part. This is like the preface. What makes a grilled cheese? Okay. The bread, the butter. So these are the breads that it recommends. 9-grain or multi-grain, brioche, challah, focaccia, Italian loaf, miche, oat bread. I think these are two French ones. Pretzels, pumpernickel, rye, semolina, sourdough, whole wheat, stone ground, or honey. Where's the cheese? Okay, here are the cheeses that it lists. Asiago, Bel Pazzi, or Blue, Brick, Brie. I'm sure I'm butchering this one, but it's a German one, Butterkass. Kantel, Cheddar, White, or Yellow. Cheshire, Colby, Comte, Crescenza, Double Gloucester, Eden, Fontina, Gouda, Gruyere, Pavardi, Iberico, Jack, Monterey Jack, etc., Jarlsberg, Mahon, Manchego, Mimoletta, Mozzarella, Muenster, Ossau, Port Salut, Provolone. It just keeps going. There's a bunch of different ones. Swiss. Well, let's see, the foghorn leghorn, that, I would assume that one's chicken, right? So let me see. what it says to do with that one. Foghorn Leghorn, page 56. I love how this is derailed the run, but... Okay, so this one says you need Dijon mustard, dill, Havarti cheese, and then roast chicken breast, arugula or spinach, and crumbled Maytag or Point Reyes Farmstead blue cheese. So that's the mix that they use. Sounds kind of good. I'd try that one. It's not complicated, it's just getting the cheeses they recommend. Alright, I'm putting this back on the shelf. Okay. As long as you don't follow what Gordon Ramsay recommends for grilled cheese, because he messes them up. I swear, I've sent that video to everyone that likes grilled cheese and they just hate it. Because he quite clearly messes it up. That video is awful. Yeah, it is. It's pretty upsetting. Especially just, you know, he makes it sound like he's just made the best grilled cheese ever, like... You know, he's basically coming in his pants over the grilled cheese. But you can see that's not melted, quite clearly. I hate this stage. I hate this stage! Okay. It's that lightning. Every time it starts happening, that's where it kind of goes to crap. Because I have no choice but to run into enemies and then I'm just screwed. I thought maybe the pentagram combo would help, because then I'd be leveling up quicker, but... It was raw. He's saying that to take a poke at what he usually says, or like, legitimately raw. Just flew a little close to the sun when it came to being fancy. Just probably picked the fanciest cheese he knew. And then I was like, oh, let's make it like an Asian influence, you know, put kimchi on it. And it just did not work. Okay, there we go. That's what I want. Oh, I died anyway, apparently. I might have to go the region on it. I think I know what to do. The problem is, I just don't have enough health regen and defense, so I think I know what to do now. I'm gonna try this build. The Silver Wand. It's projectile based as well. I'm gonna go with the whip again. But like, anything that just gives me health. Okay, so let me think. What do I want? What would be useful here? Probably AoE, to be honest. Cooldown reduction. I'll do the standards. I will get minecart, though. Minecart's, like, the most useful item in this bridge. Does the bridge ever end? No, but there's like a boss on the right side of it, and that's what I'm trying to do, is get to the boss and beat it. But the problem is, I just can't. It's not that I'm dying to the enemies, it's that lightning is striking and it's forcing me to run into enemies, so like, when that happens, it just screws everything up. Like, I just don't have the health and eventually I will lose. So I'm gonna try items that heal me more than anything. Okay, there's hollow hearts. That's gonna give me more a larger health pool. I'm gonna do garlic. Okay, silver wind. I thought for sure the stage would be easy, because I was like, oh, just get something that more or less fills the area of the bridge, but no. It's the lightning strike that makes this hard. It kind of forces you to move when you don't want to. I'll play this for a little bit longer, and then we'll move on to Minish Cap. I just wanted to open up with this. Okay, so I need to get that Pomerola, the other heart. I think I can get this. Yeah, that. This shit. Right now, that wasn't that threatening, but it just gets super annoying later. I think so far so good. Okay, the last item I want for passives is the duplicator for more projectiles. Then I can start grabbing stuff. Oh shit. I'm thinking. You know what? Let's try this. If I'm gonna get the duplicator, this might work. It does cover the bridge, so I guess that's fine. It's hitting no matter what. Let's just increase health. There it is. All right, now I can move on. have all my items, and I can pick up my bonus items. This seems to be less stressful so far, but the 15-minute mark is more or less where it starts being horrible. Okay, I'm going into health regen this time. This seems pretty good so far. I kind of have like this protective circle. Sword. I think I got it. No, wait, it's still there. What are those vertical things? It comes from a weapon, the last one. It's this one here. That sword, I mean, it's protecting me pretty well. It's just those swords aren't dying quickly, that's concerning. Okay, why are they not dying? I guess I'll start leveling that up. Yeah, it did. Alright. Going back for it. I Yeah, I don't know. I mean... I can't tell how this is gonna go. I need to get one of the weapons to the point where they're healing me. Otherwise, there's no point to this build. No. I hate it so much. Okay, it's fine. Go whip. I've nearly got the healing whip. Shit. Alright, just keep going on the flowers. Yeah, this is getting scary now. Fuck. Ugh. It just forces me to walk into the enemies. It's so annoying. Okay. I got one more life. I need to get to the point where I'm just stupidly strong. Or not. That thing is just gonna spawn on top of me and kill me. Alright. I think that build works. It's just... the way it has to go down is I need to get to the point where one of the items is healing me. Unfortunately, it just kind of... divided them. I think I have the right idea. It's just, it all comes down to what order I get the items in. If I'm able to upgrade one to the point where it's healing me, then it'll work. It's just... Just thinking. I might restart this. This seems kind of garbage. Yeah, okay. Not good starter options. I guess. But I don't believe in it now that I've used that many rerolls. Nah, I'm just gonna... Let's just see. Getting that really early is kind of legit. Okay. Okay. I think we're okay. There we go. Okay. Now there's no stress for at least the next 5 minutes. Oh, this is good. It's giving me just whips, which is... Yes! It's already pretty strong. Any start I can get where I'm focusing on one item... Get the book now. I'm just thinking. Got it. As much as I want to get duplicate, I just want to set up these passives. All right, I just need empty heart now. I really don't want to get that, but okay. That kind of forces you. I wanted to wait a little bit, but it's okay. There it is. Thank you. Okay, go. It's not giving me the whip anymore. Starting to do the same thing. The problem with the flower weapon is it shoots in reverse. Okay, there's a whip. Otherwise, like, I'd be pretty happy getting it. One more whip. Why? Shit. Okay, good movement speed. Stop! Stop forcing me to run into shit. Alright. Okay. I got my first source of heal. This is already going better than last time. Minecart. Okay, don't touch that. Not yet. Whip. Okay. Please, please give upgraded whip. Didn't give upgraded whip. Okay. This isn't going well. Usually by now I'm already running to the right hand side. It's not giving me the other weapons. I haven't seen the other two that I want at all. It's already 10 minutes and I haven't started moving for the right, so... That was quite lucky there. Okay. There's the whip. Okay, this might go a bit better now. It just doesn't want to give me the weapon. I mean, at least my survivability seems better now. Now I'm healing off the whip. I might just have to say, screw it. Ugh, man, that's really not cool. It just doesn't want to give me. Nah, I think I just have to start moving. There it is again. RNG fucked me on this one. It was such a good start, but it just did not want to give me the remainder of my build. It's just refused. I'm just gonna get it. Like, at this point, I'm screwed anyway. So I'm just gonna try and make the most of it. Most of the XP orbs are falling somewhere that I can't reach them at this point now, too. I think this would work if I could get it up and running. Like, this is just with two sources of heal and it's keeping me alive. If I had that third one that I've been trying to go for, it would work. I'm so upset. I have not seen it do this in a while. It's just showing me the same options every time, and it's just not rotating the weapons that I can pick from. I think I know how to do this now. I just survived that one pretty well. But I'm not achieving my goal. Oh boy. This comes down to the gems are out of reach and I'm not leveling up quick enough. I have confidence in this one. I think it'll work. The game just needs to not be a dick and just... Two things need to happen. I need to get a healing item quick. And then I need my build to be ready. It can't just be one. It has to be both. Both of those things need to happen, otherwise it just, that's how it ends up. That's what I wanted last time, so, okay. That's a positive. Minecart, okay. Garlic. Okay. Weapons are looking good. Hollow heart. Alright, good. It might work out this time. Okay, I just need book and duplicator. Duplicator, all right, good. Oh man. I'm worried. Okay, there's Silver Wand. Alright, so that's weapons covered. Okay, now I just need the book. Just the book, and then we're good. We can start moving. Just give me the cooldown book, and then I'll be happy. Come on. It's just one passive, it's not that rare. Give me it. Guess on the bright side, this is close to evolving. Yeah. Okay, Whip is ready to evolve. Good. Let's get the sword. Ugh, didn't evolve the whip, you dick. Even though it was ready.
Doesn't want to give me it.
Ah, it's the same thing again. Yeah, this is going south because I don't have a heal source. The whip should have upgraded, but it didn't, so... out. It's just doing the same thing again. I might have to start banishing stuff, to be honest. It's like... I always think, nah, there's no way it's gonna be this unlucky again. And then it happens again. I might try sealing passives that I don't want. Okay, there's the whip, finally. Things might get better. Source of heal number two. I think at this point, this is the problem, is if I don't have orb, it's just fucked.
Finally!
Okay. There's the book. Now get this and let's go. I think at this point it's too late. Nah, I don't have confidence. I'd rather just like start again. Okay, you know what? Hold on. I'm going to seal stuff that I'm not gonna use. Oh wait, no, I don't have the seal. Oh, I got rid of seal because I wanna unlock that new character. I'm almost there. Okay. Alright, suck it up. I think this will probably be my last attempt at it. I really did want to succeed this today, but it's just RNGs is being a dick. Wow, okay, I already have pretty much all my weapons. No, I might, let me try this. I'm going to try this version as well. Multiple things surrounding my character. I can actually pick this up right away, which is good. No wasting time on this one. Okay, that's that. This is going surprisingly well. Empty heart. Yeah, keep going with whip. Alright, so what am I waiting on? I'm waiting on book and duplicator. Yeah, go with that. I'm sorry. I just want this to work. Like, I think out of all the builds that I've come up with, like, this is the one that I feel like is gonna work. It's just, I need the passives to line up early. Duplicator? Alright, just need book now. I mean, at least Silver Wand is progressing nicely. Okay, now this is the part where it's gonna start getting stressful. Yeah, I'd honestly rather have the whip. Didn't mean to do that, but okay. Yep. Deja vu. Oh my god, you suck. Aside from the passives not working, the primary weapons are being upgraded nicely. I'm getting the two most important ones kinda to a good state, so. I mean, maybe this can go somewhere. Leave that be, that's going to be an important orb. I'm gonna focus down this. Why? I'm banishing the spinach. I've seen it too many times. Okay. There's whip. I have to start doing this if I want any hope in getting there. Even if I feel like it wastes a level. This is where it starts becoming a problem, because if I don't have the orb at this point, there's just so many XP that I can get, because most of it just kind of ends up on the edge there and I can't pick it up. Feeling it. It's just the same thing. Like, at this point, I just get starved for experience. And I just end up dying. I may as well, like, just do that. Why does it keep happening that I'm just, like, short one passive from completing the build and being able to run? It's just cruel. This time I got the book early. Okay, that's already 4 out of 6 passives. Gotta be kidding. Banish this early. I think what I'll do is I'll play like the first 2 to 5 minutes of it. If it doesn't line up, just try again. Then I'm not wasting like 10 minutes at a time. This already feels garbage. Just, we'll see. We might be able to turn it around. Yeah, that kind of clinches it. It's just garbage. I mean, so far, I'm all right with this. Yep, that's an item. Then minecart, all right. Hollow heart, that's 4. Silver one, good. Bible, good. Garlic. Oh shit, there's the weapon lineup. Duplicator. I think we're doing well. Hang on, what is missing here? Candle. Which... I hope it's not gonna be bad. Candle's usually okay. Okay, just... Still only 2 minutes in and I've already got the majority of the items, so just... As long as I can find Candle in the next 3 minutes, I'll be happy. I guess it doesn't even necessarily have to be candle. I could get projectile speed, but I feel like candle's the one that I want. Duplicator. Okay. There it is. All right, let's move. Time to go. Let's just hope this works out now. I'm gonna get the flowers to the point where they start healing me. Oh, this is lucky. This is really lucky. I can just plow through this now. Oh, okay. A little bit of confidence in this one now. Okay, there we go. That's healing me now. Okay, phase one done. Careful. Okay. Get it and move. If I can get to the orb, I'll be happy, because then I have a good chance. Nice. Alright, just plow through. There's orb. Okay. Get orb. And that should improve the situation. Okay. Now this has a fair shot. Just want to make sure I'm not missing anything. Unfortunately, no upgrade, but that's okay. I know I'm running backwards when I'm trying to collect some XP. Definitely want that. I think I need to focus these down to try and get the upgrade. Jeez, these swords are tanky. That didn't give one, but that's okay. I've gotten more used to the lightning coming down. Oh, there we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. Is it ready? It is ready for upgrade. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. One step at a time. I want to get to the point where nothing can enter the center. Like it's getting knocked back by two things. It's almost there. Hang on, I see that it's dropping a bunch of XP I should get. There we go. I'm gonna go for Silver Wand, I think. So the only problem with this now is the experience drops are like very scarce. almost have to turn around every now and then and just collect. That wasn't the lightning that got me. Oh, it's the fucking skeleton things. One spawned directly on top of me and I couldn't see it. Maybe I should spend some time leveling up. Fire. Good timing. Ah, oh, crap. But that's it within range. I'm not sure that's gonna upgrade. Oh, lucky. I'll tank you. So scary. Oh boy. Okay, now it's gonna get really scary. I'll go orb. So it reaches everything. This is not letting me move! Have to get the chest and just keep moving. I've been trying to hold out, but honestly, at this point, just get it. I'll probably get another one from one of these swords behind me. Cooldown. I want things to go off more often. Okay. I can run a little more. This is gonna get really, really scary. These birds are really tanky. Okay, I think I might just have to go Bible. Because that's going to upgrade if I do. Silver one just never got there. Yeah. I really needed silver one to get there. Okay, I guess next in line is garlic. Did it drop a chest? No. Okay. I think it's semi-safe to run. Oh. Oh. Oh no, this is a 20-minute stage. I mean, I succeeded, but like... I didn't succeed... doing the thing. Okay, well, maybe I have to just use you. I'm gonna try another strategy here. That's what I want. Pretty much just the build to be able to just keep pushing forward no matter what. I'm not even gonna go to the left. This character moves quick enough. And then that as well. I think this will work. I'm just trying not to fixate too much on build. Oh yeah, right, I can grab this right away. Because I've already got my 6 weapons. Just doesn't want to give me what I want though. Like, I'm trying to get passives so then I can just keep running, but it's not... Dude. Why? Just give passives. I just want cooldown. Alright, that's good. Knives are strong now. I just want to get knives to the point where it's just a stream and I can just keep going. No matter what. Okay, I do want spinach. Probably a good idea. And then hopefully cool down before the last one. Or I could just say fuck it and just go. You know what? Let's get armor reduction and go. We don't have time to mess around. So I said armor reduction with damage reduction, jeez. Oh wow, this is ready to evolve. Knife is two. Oh, what do you mean? Why didn't it? It reached the required level. Am I just really that unlucky today? I'm gonna try again. Really? Nothing? Keep going. I'm kind of just focusing on making my character tankier. I'm gonna have multiple weapons ready to evolve, and that's kind of annoying that none of them have yet. That's another one ready to evolve. There we go. Okay, what did I get? I got this. Okay. That's good. It's increased damage. Interesting map. This map is a pain in the ass. I've been trying to achieve the boss fight, but it's just... I can't get to the other side of the bridge in time. But I think I might this time. This might be the one. Again. I'm just gonna run. I've never reached the edge of this bridge. So I have an ungodly amount of lifesteal. I want armor and I want health regen on a tanky character, so... That's what's keeping me alive at the moment. This is what makes this bridge hard, is the lightning strikes that happen periodically that kind of force you to move into the enemies. Oh, this is fucked. Okay. Oh, double weapon upgrade. Okay, this might be where things start going my way now. Okay, I've got Knife Storm. Okay. Yeah, this is the tipping point now. Finally, okay. How far away am I? I've still got ages to go. Let me hopefully, yeah, make quick work of that. All right, I'm going through. stop. I think this is how I'm gonna have to play it, is just do what I can and heal up and then rinse and repeat. That's because the enemies are getting tankier now and some of these ones do a lot more damage. Like those skeletons with the wings, they hurt. Yeah, those are bad. Oh, that, yep, there it is, there it is, there it is, found it. That's the boss. Get him! This is what I've been trying to do for the last two streams. Thank you, Mask of the Red Death, but the vampire is in another coffin.
Oh, that took forever.
Alright. Now, he's a playable character. Okay, now we just have to win. Doggo couldn't manage, but I found a build that worked with Doggo to survive. Just not being able to get up to here. Okay, well, now we wait, and then I can play Zelda. It's only 5 minutes, this is a 20 minute map as opposed to half an hour, so. Can't see where the lightning is striking. I guess that was probably the way to go, was just ignore the left-hand side entirely. Night Storm is super good when you have it, but up until that point, it sucks. Once you have it, it is probably one of the best items to take out bosses. I call it Knife Storm, I don't know why. But you know, infinite knives. I hate the lightning so much. Why is that happening if I found the source of it and murdered the source of the lightning? That's what I want to know. I probably should have left that chest. Oh well. It doesn't matter. Kind of getting a little scary. They are closing in on me. I'm kind of surprised they're getting that close to the middle. Okay. But I mean, I can pretty much stand still. We got the 20 seconds, so that's fine. This is it. It's highly unlikely that I fail this. Hooray! I got one more level before death. Okay. So, that's, I'm saving for this one, so I'm not spending any money. There's not much left, it's just 6,000 gold, no, 4,000, roughly, 4,000. Can't math right now. And then I get, I guess this is like a reference to missing number, I just want to find out what it is, because it looks cool. Okay, well, that's my Vampire Survivor session for today. I'm going to take a 2 to 5 minute intermission, and then we're going to continue the Minish Cap. So just give me a little bit to set that up. But if you're here for Vampire Survivors, thanks for tuning in. All right, chat. Like I said, just 2 to 5 minute intermission. Get a drink or a snack or something, and I'll be back shortly. If you're watching later on YouTube, thanks for tuning in as well.